name is Maria Malczyn, and I am 21 years old from the United States. I studied international business and marketing in the university and actually just graduated right before the program started. And I thought that this program, the IBS program for strategic marketing in emerging economies, was very interesting. I was able to combine both of my majors in the university and apply what I had learned previously to what we were learning specifically about Brazil and other emerging markets, but gaining a lot more insights about the Brazilian economy. The company visits were very interesting. I have personal interest in the alcohol distribution industry, so visiting Brazil Canyon was very exciting for me. And while I'm not so much of a makeup person, visiting Ventura and seeing how their operations worked and distribution style, which was very different than the other company we visited, was very, very interesting and very insightful into different strategies for selling and trying to attract consumers to a product. The content of the program was very informative. It covered a wide range of topics such as consumer behavior, foreign trade, strategy and developing other types of marketing, and trying to attract clients to your business and making sure that you can serve different needs, different markets that aren't available within your home country. The professors were very well informed on everything, and they were showed their enthusiasm and tried to get students to participate and really get the most out of the experience, which was great for me. Some of my personal insights, I've really learned a lot through this experience. I previously traveled to South America, but never before to Brazil, so I was able to learn quite a bit about how the market worked, how people functioned, and see the reality of it, which we were learning in class as well. And I would definitely advise students to come participate in this program. It's a very worthwhile experience, especially if you really delve into it and try to make the most out of it, and you can learn a lot. And